This is part 14, mathematics for class 12th, Lagrange's mean value theorem, means LMV theorem. As you know, in previous video, already I have told about the Rolle's theorem. It was most important, this is also important. Then, few conditions we have to learn, important conditions, important point. Whatever points are the first in the Rolle's theorem, same in the Lagrange's mean value theorem. Since fx means given function is either polynomial or trigonometrical functions or exponential of whatever function are there, we will write the names of x. It is continuous in the closed interval. A is less than x, is less than b. Clear? It means in both theorems, Rolle's and Lagrange's mean value theorem, first point is, if a given function is clear, either polynomial, means algebraic, exponential, trigonometrical, or combined. Combined means suppose cosine, sine, cosines, e power x, a power x, all this type functions continuous, therefore given functions, total function means given function is the continuous in closed interval, a is less than x is less than b. Second point, f dash x. F dash x means the value of f dash x exists in open interval a is less than x is less than b. This is second point. In the Rolle's theorem, one more points are there, but here only two points. Understood? Therefore, by Lagrange's mean value theorem, there exists here say belong a comma b such that f dash is equal to fb minus fa upon b minus a. Here. Understood? Fb minus fa upon b minus a if say belong to a comma b. Understood? Say belong to a comma b. Other right here exist, either at last you can write here. Therefore, Lagrange's mean value theorem is verified. Now, this is a condition how we can prove the Lagrange's mean value theorem with the help of this point, first point, second point, after that f dash c is equal to fb minus f upon b minus a. Clear? Very simple. It was also simple and it is also simple. Now, give example here. Example, fx is equal to 2x minus, suppose here x square and 0 comma 2. Clear? In this question, fx is equal to 2x minus x square and 0 comma 1. We have to prove this function, means given function in this interval is verified Lagrange's mean value theorem or not verified. Then first of all, first one, this is polynomial, right? Since fx is a polynomial function of x, clear, of x, therefore it is continuous, it is continuous, clear, in the closed interval 0 comma 1. 0 is less than x is less than equal to 1. Clear? 0 comma 1 here. This is first point. Second point, f dash x is equal to what? 2x means here 2 minus x square means what? 2x exist, clear? Second point, exist in open interval, in open interval what? 0 is less than x is less than b. Very simple. Each and every points only this both the point. Only in the place of a and b we can write this value 0, 1, other numbers also here. By logarithms mean value theorem, there exist here 0, 1, here 0, 1, and such that what such that f dash c is equal to fb, fb means f1 minus f0 upon 1 minus 0. Value of b is 1, value of 0 is 1, b minus 1 means 1 minus 0. Now what is the value of f dash c? 2 minus 2c here. 2 minus 2c is equal to f1. The value of 1 put here, 2 into 1, 2 minus 1 means only 1. And 0 means 0 upon here 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. Then 2 minus 1 is equal to 2c. Transfer this side here. Then here 2c is equal to what? Here 1. 2 minus 1, 1. Then c is equal to what? 1 by 2. Then we can check here. This c belongs to 0, 1. Clear? Means 1 by 2 belongs 0, 1. 1 by 2 is more than 0, less than 1. More than 0, less than 1. Clear? And therefore, Lagrange's mean value theorem is what? Verified. Hence, understood? Very simple one. Some are going to explain. Whatever question is there, either this is exponential, polynomial, inverse trigonometrical functions, algebraic function, any numbers there, then we can write the given function is continuous. Why? Because this is algebraic, polynomial, trigonometrical, exponential. Simply write the name in closed interval. A is less than x, is less than b. Second point, find f dash x means derivative of given function with respect to x. Exist in the open interval means a is less than x is less than b. After that, by Lagrange's mean value theorem, f dash c is equal to f b minus f a upon b minus a. With the help of this value, we will find value of c. The value of c belongs to a comma b, means the value of c lies between a and b. Then we can say that Lagrange's mean value theorem is verified. Okay, now going to give second example. Example 2. In this example, also we have to prove given function is verified for Lagrange's mean value theorem or not. Then first point what? First point, given function means fx, given function fx is what? Polynomial, means algebraic, polynomial here, polynomial function of x. Therefore, it is continuous in closed interval 1, 3. 1 is less than x equal to or less than equal to 3. Clear? Very simple. सेकेंड f डैश x इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, x मीन्स वन, वन मैक्स मीन्स वन मैक्स स्क्वायर एग्जिस्ट इन ओपन इंटरवल, वेरी सिंपल, वन इज लेस देन x इज लेस देन 3. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू राइट डायरेक्ट हियर, देयरफॉर by Lagrange's mean value theorem, there exist pair belong to 1, 3. Such that f dash c is equal to what? F bb means what? 3 minus f 1 upon 3 minus 1. Clear? Now first of all going to find f dash c. F dash c means what? 1 minus 1 by c square here. 1 minus 1 by c square is equal to f 3. F 3 means in this value we can put 3 here, 3 plus 1 by 3 means writing here 3 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 3, 3 is 9 plus 10, 10 by 3. Write here 10 by 3. Then 1, 1 plus 1 means 2 here upon 3 minus 1. Clear? Then 3 to 6, 10 minus 6 is 4, 4 by 3. And whole upon 2 is equal to what? Cancel here. Here, then 2 by 3. 1 minus 1 by c square. 1 minus 2 by 3 is equal to 1 by c square. Clear? After that, 3 into 1, 3 minus 2, 1 by 3. 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by c square. Then c square is equal to 3. And c is equal to plus minus 1. Clear? Then since this c belongs to 1, 3, understood? Because under root 3 we will take plus sign here. Plus means here we can take plus sign. Under root 3, under root 3 means 1.7 something. Clear? Then 1.732 lies between 1 and 3. Then, therefore, Lagrange's mean value theorem is verified. Here, henceforth. Understood? Lagrange's mean value theorem. Example number 3 here. This is trigonometrical value, trigonometrical function. First one, since given function is trigonometric function of x. Other we can write sign here, double of sign. Therefore, it is continuous. It is continuous function in close interval. Here 0 is less than x is less than y. Understood? In all the question, either for Rolle's theorem or Lagrange's mean value theorem, we have to write this type sentence. Clear? Second, f dash x is equal to what? Sine means what? Cos x minus sine 2x means cos 2x, or 2x means 2. 2 into cos of 2x exist in open interval here 0 less than x less than pi. Understood? Therefore, by Lagrange mean value theorem, clear? Lagrange mean value theorem. Mean value theorem. Clear? There exist. Clear? 0 to pi such that f dash c is equal to f means what? F pi minus clear and f 0 upon what? Pi minus 0. Understood? Now what is value of f dash c? F dash x means cos x minus 2 cos 2x. F dash c means what? Cos of c minus 2 clear cos of 2c is equal to f pi. F pi means here sin pi means what? Sin 180 degree. Sin 180 degree what? Sin 90 plus 90. Sin 90 plus something second quadrant means cos 90. Cos 90 means 0. Then 0 here and right here. Sin 2 pi 360 degree. Sin 360 means what? 360 plus 0. Means after that I will tell sin 360 plus something sin 0. Sin 0 means what? 0. Clear? Understood? 0 minus 0? 0. It means total we can write here 0. Minus. Now going to put 0. Sin 0 0. Sin 0 0. 0 upon here pi minus 0. Now 0 by something 0 here. Then and 2 cos 2c is equal to what? Cos c. Here. Now 2 cos 2c is equal to what? 2 cos square c minus 1 is equal to cos of c. And 4 cos square c. 2 cos of 4 minus 2 is equal to cos of c. After that, here 4 cos square c minus cos of c minus 2 is equal to 0. Clear? 4 cos square c minus 2. This is not a factorable. Now this is quadratic equation. We can use Sidrachar formula. Sidrachar formula means here if ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, therefore x is equal to what? Minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon here 2a. With the help of this formula we can solve the value. Then therefore c is equal to 33 degree. One is 33 degree. Second is 126.2 degree will come. Clear? Now, we can see, we can check here. This say belong to 0 and pi. Pi means 180 degree, 33 degree and 126.2 degree. Both the degree will be lies between 0 and pi. Understood? Therefore, we can say verify Lagrange mean value theorem. Means, therefore, Lagrange mean value theorem. Therefore, Lagrange, simple, very simple here. Lagrange mean value theorem is verified. Here, hence, okay. Now I am going to give one more question. In all the questions we have to verify Lagrange mean value theorem. Understood? Means all the question we have to verify Lagrange mean value theorem. Question number one is fx is equal to x minus 2 in 1 comma 2. Question number 2, fx is equal to x minus 1 by x, x belong to 1 comma 3. Question number 3, fx is equal to log of x in 1 comma 3. Understood? Then, I request you please, how many homework questions and questions I am giving? Already I have given so many questions, so many videos, because this is not a first video, coding video. So many videos I have given. Please try to do. Okay, don't take rest at the home. Try, because all of you having the book, I think if you are having, then you will do exercise, remaining question or exercise question. Otherwise, how many questions I am giving, please you will complete. Understood? And you will make a fair copy. In a fair copy, you will note down all the example and exercise questions and how many questions given in a homework. Please, you will complete homework question also. Okay, thank you very much.